That was Miss Eman Boyd. Give her a big hand, folks.